we bring up the picture of Uzi's forehead tattoo? We got to talk about this. This
What's up with his tongue tattoo?
This shit just dropped out. I know, right? The tongue, too.
He got his tongue tatted also?
If you want to see the tongue, go check out the No Jumper Instagram, but we're going to pull the forehead tattoo.
I liked Uzi, but I just don't like what he's been standing for lately. I'm not with all that Satan shit, bro. I'm not with all that.
Go to the No Jumper Instagram. It's on there.
Oh, yeah. I don't fuck with that shit. Like, I used to like his music. I listened to a lot of shit by him. You know what I'm saying? I think the shit that he did, Paddock with Future, that shit was hard.
But
like,
you can't fuck with him if because you got upside down crossing his son?
I don't know what you stand for at this point. Come do an interview with me so we can talk about it.
Yeah, I don't know if he's gonna take you up on that.
Come do an interview so we can talk about it because right now I'm not feeling that unless you come talk to me.
How long does the tongue tattoo stay? That's what I want to know. I never even thought about that.
Are these people like really going to go do satanic shit?
Hell no. It's just an image.
I watched his Rolling Loud, and he had a whole bunch of mannequins with the heads cut off on his Rolling Loud, bro. It was crazy.
It's for you to talk about.
That's crazy.
What do you think
about this right here, the forehead tattoo?
That shit looks stupid. It looks like... I was hanging out with Sus earlier.
Tribal joint, right?
Looks like
old... No, it's not tribal. It's like an old school, like, shield or with like flowers.
He did that shit like O'Reilly did, the girl we interviewed.
Yo, right? He looks like Living Dead girl.
From Uzi, I mean, I can see 20,000 suburbia black and white kids getting the same tattoo.
Bro,
next.
Does he have like a rope going across, or is that a tattoo of that black line going across his face?
That shit jagged as hell.
I'm telling you, it looked like an Indian tattoo. Like he's trying to be a chief.
I think it's a
tattoo. It feels like there's feathers. There's not feathers up there in the shield.
No, I think it's,
feathers. Go.
Yo, he got to shave his head so he can get the shit actually done, right? Because you know it's like a fucking, it just cuts off, right?
Yeah,
Uzi doesn't even consider himself human. If you Google Lil Uzi, he considers himself an alien. They consider themselves extraterrestrial. They're not even...
Oh, you could classify for that?
Yeah, he's not... He considers himself not even human.
What happened to that planet that he bought?
What the fuck?
Isn't that one of those, like, services where you can just buy a planet for, like, $20 or something?
That's what I'm saying. Like,
or was it, like, an NFT type thing? Nah,
he bought a planet, and they said it was, like, $20 million
Lil
or some
Uzi,
shit.
Selling NFTs, like, so bad because, like, you think it was dead ass selling a picture.
Yo, I'm about to sell my NFT.
So you should have been so last year, bro.